Yeah. Uh-huh. The beautiful evils. Yeah. Check me out.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another edition of The Soul Truth. It's your boy, D Money. Just want to thank everybody that's been tuning in, that's been subscribing, that's been watching, that's been sharing. I've seen it. It's amazing. The numbers looking good. If you haven't done so already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, which will be on the right-hand corner of this video and also be on below in the bottom of the video. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up. It definitely helps with the algorithm, and also you share with, you know, colleagues, other sneakerheads, family members, friends, so that way, you know, the popularity and the brand can just grow. Right now, we're at 359 subscribers on the road to 1,000. Keep in mind that once we hit that 1,000 mark, I will be giving away a pair of brand new Jordans from my collection. You heard that right. A pair of brand new, unworn pair of Jordans from my collection that I'll be giving away once we hit that 1,000 mark. We did hit that 350 mark, so I will be doing a mini giveaway. If you saw my last video, I will be giving away a Supreme hat. So definitely be on the lookout for that. The information will be on my Instagram story. I will be posting it shortly. I've been a little bit behind on that, but I will be posting all details on my Instagram. So please go ahead and follow me on Instagram. It'll be right here on the bottom, underscore somebody lied. And I'll mention that later on at the end of the video as well. Before we get into the topic of this video, just want to get into what I'm wearing today, and it is the WNBA hoodie. Shouts out to, you know, the ladies out there that are balling out. Shouts out to the ladies out there in the tournament. There was a lot of, for lack of better words, BS that was going on with the NCAA and the treatment that they were showing the women out there. I'm just saying that I am full support. I've always been in full support of women's sports. I am standing right there with y'all. And honestly, it is Women's Month also. So, you know, just a shout out to all the women out there that's been holding it down, that's been doing, you know, doing what you got to do to continue on with whatever you have to do. On today's episode, with a little bit of a continuation from the last episode. Remember, last episode we were going over the Supreme SB Nike Dunk Lows, the black and white version. If you missed out and did not see it, you could just go back. It's the episode prior. So once you subscribe, you see the list of videos that I've done, and it's the last video I've done. So definitely go ahead and check it out. There will be a mini link for it right over here, as you can see. But for today's episode, we're going to be doing comparing and contrasting. So I was able to acquire a pair of the Nike Dunk Lows, the black and white version. Shouts out to Home Court DMV out in Silver Spring for that assist. So thank you. And give another shout out to my boy Adrian, who's continuing to let me hold down the Supreme pair. This pair is his, and he's just letting me, you know, get this quick video off so that way I can show you the comparisons and the contrasts of these two shoes. So without further ado, I'm going to show you a quick visual of both shoes, and then we'll get right into the details of them. All right, so as you can see down here, I got both boxes of the shoes right here. So we can see the difference of the two boxes. The regular Dunk Lows, they came in this red Nike box right here, as opposed to the SB pair. Remember, SB stands for skateboarding, and they came in this purple box. Now, there have been other videos where they showed the multicolored box. I don't want to be the one to say it. I'm not sure if they are authentic or not. I'll let them and you guys be the judge of that. All I know that this pair of Supremes came from the Supreme website, and they came in a purple box. It didn't come in a multicolor box with the yellow, blue, red, green stripe on it. So I don't know if they're a pair of, you know, unauthorized pairs. I don't want to be the one to say it, so I'll let y'all be the judge of that. Again, the purple box, it came from the actual Supreme company, and that's how this pair came. And that's all I'll say on that. Once we opened up the box, as you can see, with the two tissue papers, this right here is just plain. There is nothing written on it. It's just nice and plain. I'm not sure if you can see the details on this one, but remember from the last video, we were able to see that on the tissue paper itself, it had Supreme, and it also had the Nike SB logo all over the tissue paper right here. As we dive into the shoes itself, I'll just bring out the left pair of each shoe so that way we can really get into the nitty gritty of what each shoe has to offer. And I'll put these boxes to the side, as you'll see. So let's get into a real comparison of each shoe. So for now, we're just going to be going over the left pair of each shoe after, you know, we took the shoes out the boxes. As you can see, there are similarities to each shoe. They have the same colors with the black and white, same color blocking style. As you can see on the side panel right here, there are no gold stars as opposed to this pair right here. You have the gold stars. Also, this one came with the hang tag, world famous Supreme with the Nike logo, because that's their collaboration. And if you notice very carefully, you will see that the SB pair is thicker than the Dunk Low pair. And that's because this SB pair are a performance shoe. So it's mainly used for skateboarders. So that way they can have that, you know, durability. The shoe could last a bit longer as opposed to the Dunk Low pair where it's thinner material. So that's why you can see a slight difference as the thickness as opposed to this pair. It's a bit thinner. So also, you see, if I flip the shoe around like this, you will see differences in the tongue. Remember, SBs, they come in a fatter tongue as opposed to the Dunk Low pair, which is thin. My preference, I'm not a huge fan of the fat tongue per se, but to each their own, that's just me. Also, if you notice, the laces are different as far as the standard laces that they come with. So the laces on the SB pair came standard cotton laces, and the Dunk Low pair, as of lately, they're starting to do this new like nylon laces on these. I'm not a real fan of these laces per se. I think that I might switch these out to these laces right here. I have other black laces from other sneakers when they come with multiple laces, so I'll probably switch these out at a later date. Maybe I'll keep them on for maybe a couple more wears, but I don't know. We'll see on that. But that's just me. That's just my preference. A little bit more detail went into the SB pair as opposed to the Dunk Low pair. Remember, it's a collaboration with Supreme, so on the insoles, if we take a look on the inside, the insoles for Supreme, it's red. That's their standard color and trademark. And since we pulled out the left shoe, you'll see that half the word Supreme is inside the insole, as opposed to the regular Nike Dunk Low pair. It just has the Nike logo and then the size right there as well. Gold accents around the shoe. They even went to details. Oh, but going back to the laces, they even went to detail with the aglets. I'm not sure if you can really see, but it has world famous right on the aglets itself. I'm not sure if you can see that. So hopefully you can see that. It has a world famous on the aglets. And then on the regular Dunk Low pair, there's no wording. Plain and simple. They added gold accents all around, even on the back tabs themselves. As you can see, on this pair is a white or a silver-ish type of colorway. And then gold on the SB pair. Overall, these are great shoes, very similar. But like, what's really the difference? One last thing that I forgot to mention. So again, even with the black, they made it like an alligator pattern to it, as opposed to the regular Dunk Low pair, where it's just smooth black leather. So what's really the difference? Just some alligator, some gold stars, little gold accents, and a hang tag. And the resale on these are over $1,000, probably over $1,100 right now. And the resale value on these, maybe $250, around there. Both pairs cost about the same price retail. So, I mean, if you want to pay $1,000 more for some gold stars, a hang tag, a little bit of fake alligator, so be it. I think I'm cool and comfortable with this pair right here. Again, like I said last episode, this was, out of all the dunks that came out, this was my favorite colorway to come out. It's simple, it's clean. You can wear this with almost anything. It is a Dunk Low. So to me, I am cool with these. This is a dope pair as well, but I'm not going to go out my way and pay the extra $1,000 when I have the regular pair. Write in the comments, tell me what you think. What would you do? Do you agree? Do you disagree? Where do you see? Do you see any other differences? Do you see more similarities? What would you do? Are you going to try to make it your mission to grab this pair? Or would you settle and get this pair? Write in the comments below. Again, thank you for tuning in to this episode. If you found anything, you know, useful information, go ahead and give that thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Again, it'll be on the right-hand corner, and also it'll be on the bottom of this video. Follow me on Instagram, _somebodylied. That's where I'll put the raffle details over for that Supreme hat. All details will be on my story, and I'll probably be doing a post there too. Be sure to be on the lookout for that. Put them notifications on, because you don't want to miss out. There will be this giveaway, and I'll be doing one more other small giveaway until we hit that 1,000 mark, where I'll be giving away a pair of Jordans. So again, share the video, share the channel, make sure you subscribe, get 10 others to subscribe, so that way we can grow this, and that way I can get this giveaway over with. We're on the road to 1,000. Thank you for tuning in. Until next time, I'm D Money. Make sure you wear your kicks.